even in the daylight, the stars and planets are still all up there in the sky. The daylight just makes it a little difficult to see them. But our friends at the Science Center of Iowa have a special way of showing us what's up in Iowa's night sky.
Have you ever wondered about all the things you could see in the night sky when it's clear out? Well, you're not the only person that has, if you have. For thousands of years, people have looked up at the night sky and created images by the different things that they would see. They'd play connect the dots in the sky and create little pictures. Now, today, we know these dots as stars and planets. And those pictures that we've created, we call them constellations. My name is Dan, and I'm inside the Star Theater Planetarium at the Science Center of Iowa in the heart of downtown Des Moines. And today, I'm very excited to present to you our planetarium program called Iowa Skies Tonight, where we'll be seeing some of the things that you might be able to see in Iowa's sky tonight. So, let's take a look at our dome. Now, if you and your friends or family have ever looked at the nighttime sky, perhaps you were looking for particular things. Maybe you were looking for constellations or different stars. Maybe you were looking for planets, or maybe you were looking for deep space objects like galaxies or nebulae. Of course, if you're looking for those things, you're going to need a little extra equipment, like perhaps a telescope or binoculars. Regardless of what you're looking for, though, you need to wait until a particular time, nighttime.